We're starting off with some pretty tough news from Livingston Parish.
These are the pictures from the aftermath of a fire at a Denham Springs mobile home this morning. We know that an adult man and two children died in the flames. Fire officials say that the fire had been burning for a long time before the first call to 911. We're working to identify those victims in the meantime. When we know more, we'll update you.